We're making spindles.
Here it is, looking good, working well. Camber angle stays the same. Got that nice slick fit. That's all of it. All right, so that's it for this one. Real short video, real simple design. I wanted to keep it as easy as possible for me, for you. And it's pretty light. I mean, for being all steel, it's really light. I have the tools here to make something real nice, but this compact design too helps me keep my scrub radius down to, I'm at like 41 millimeters right now. That's about the max I want to be, so should work great. If you like the video, do all the things and just keep coming back.